Students, let's do the reading of chapter 3, Toto the Hen, page 26, English, Bal Bharati. Rahish had a pet. It was a black hen. Her name was Toto. Toto lived in a coop. Toto was a very smart hen. Now, what do you mean by coop? Coop is a shelter made for hen. Rahish used to give food to her every day and played with her. They became good friends. When Toto laid an egg, she used to make a special sound, cock, cock, cock. Then Rahish came out and fed Toto and took the egg for him. One night, Rahish was sleeping in the bed. He heard the special sound of Toto. Cock, cock, cock. Rahish came out from the house. Toto ran to Rahish and pecked his leg. Rahish looked around to see what happened. He smelled something burning. Oh my God, the coop is on fire, he shouted. The coop was in a mess. Rahish ran to the tap of water and took the pipe. Then he showered the water and put out the fire. Then Rahish bent and picked up Toto. You smart hen, my dear friend. You have saved my farm, said Rahish. Toto happily replied to Rahish, cock, cock, cock. Now let's see the hard words of the lesson. First is P-E-T, pet. L-I-V-E-D, lived. S-M-A-R-T, smart. E-double-G, egg. H-E-N, hen. E-V-E-R-Y-D-A-Y, every day. F-E-D, fed. B-E-D, bed. W-E-N-T, went. S-H-O-U-T, shout. B-U-R-N-I-N-G, burning. F-I-R-E, fire. C-O-O-P, coop. P-I-P-E, pipe. T-A-P, tap. F-A-R-M, farm. Now we'll move on to the next question. Question number 5. Read the story and complete the following sentence. A. Toto was a smart hen. B. Rahish used to give food to Toto. C. Toto laid an egg. D. Toto happily replied to Rahish, cock, cock, cock. Now the question answers of the lesson. First one, who had a pet? Answer, Rahish had a pet. Number 2. Who was Toto? Answer, Toto was a smart hen. Question number 3. Who lived in a coop? Answer, Toto the smart hen lived in a coop. Now the next question. What was on fire? Answer, the coop was on fire.